blocked in the low slot. Schwartz bodied his man, Richie, off it. Now a bounce pass. Here comes Korpikoski. In along. He scores! A sweeping move to the backhand. And out of that pressure by the Blues in the Stars zone, one bounce pass. A breakaway goal for Lauri Korpikoski, and the Stars are ahead 1-0 early.
Well, the Stars want to continue to be better in their own end, and they were right there. That couple block shots, one in front by Aduya, then Jordie Benn picks off another puck that's going there, and it's a quick up off the wall behind Korpikoski, and he makes no mistake. Dallas Stars practice that a lot in practice, where it's not a direct pass. It comes up off the wall behind that guy. The defender's on the middle of the ice. It gives them better opportunity to grab that puck, and Korpikoski makes no mistake.